shout to them and keep them rolling onwards. Won't you ever let them go? But tell me at what cost? I'll cry for.
And hello from the Midlands of England. The venue for this match is Villa Park. My name is Derek Ray. With me in the commentary box is Arsenal legend Lee Dixon. And very much looking forward to bringing you action from the Premier League. It's Aston Villa taking on Liverpool.
Thanks, Derek. I'm sure both coaches will want their players to start with a real zip in their play. Really show the opposition what they're in for. That could lead to fireworks. Let's hope so.
Well, quite simply, and it is official, Liverpool have the number one attack in the league, Lee.
Well,
and now they get the ball rolling. Has a go. Oh, good hit, close shave. And he's broken free. The opportunity was there, but he got it wrongly.
Well, even I would have scored there. He's had an absolute nightmare.
Now Keita. In it goes! The opening goal in this contest.
Well, as we see from the replay, the keeper's got no chance. It's all about the strike, all about the power. He does everything right, head down, back of the net.
Slightly different vantage point in terms of the goal that was scored.
Well, the manager knows the importance of that goal. He also knows that you're at your most vulnerable just after you've scored.
Underway once more. Liverpool have the lead. The details.
It's a third goal for Manchester City. It's been scored by Raheem Sterling.
Facing Spurs.
Yeah, that looks a great matchup, doesn't
it? And it might be. Oh, he's found the net. And that increases the advantage to two. Just what they wanted and just what they deserve.
Well, we can take another look at this now, and he's connected so well with it, generated a lot of power, and the keeper just can't react in time. Look.
Slightly different vantage point in terms of the goal that was scored. It's going their way, 2-0. Surely. Oh, a smart stop. Corner given. Well, rather than stop play immediately, the referee waited and now decides on a yellow card. Milner delivering here, attending to his defensive chores. It's one corner after another. Played into the centre of the box. Well, did his job defensively. Alexander Arnold, targets available, cross comes in. He can't hold on to it. Oh, and he puts away the second chance. Goalkeeper error.
Here we can take a look at it again. I'm sure the coaching staff will too. Just not good enough, you have to say that. He spilled it right into the danger zone, and at this level, you're always going to be punished.
They get the ball rolling again. It does appear that Liverpool are just about out of sight. Useful looking ball. Save, but still a chance. In it goes! And the second time of asking, and the keeper feels hung out to dry.
Well, as we see, there'll be an inquest between keeper and defenders. He'll be saying, where were you? And they'll be saying, why didn't you catch it?
Have another view of that goal.
Save, 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 save.
And this is turning into something of a rout. 4-0.
Coming off the pitch.
He continues his run, able to get his body in the way. And good evening on what is a perfect night for football. The floodlights shining down on the players as we speak. My name is Derek Ray, and I'm joined for commentary by Lee Dixon. And this has all the makings of a highly engrossing match. It's the Czech Republic against Brazil.
Yeah, really look.
And the match begins. A bit of running room now on the wing. And the keeper did more than enough. Neymar gives it a go. Not far away at all with the volley.
Well, to catch it like that, you've got to have really good technique. And oh, so close. He's not happy at all. He wants more from this team.
Surely. And there it is. 1-0. Their efforts have been rewarded. And look at the celebrations.
Well, here it is again. It looks a simple goal. He gets in a position not that far out from goal, but he has to hit the target. He does that, and it's in the back of the net.
The opening goal of the game then. Fans would be pretty happy with this man's display so far. Can they slot it home? And he's made headway. Well, the conclusion, he's missed the opportunity.
Options on as well.
Run. Is it going to be Firmino? And a goal! Calls for celebrations again. Two in front.
Obviously, it's a tap-in, Derek, but it's the patience in the box I like. A predator's instinct, just waiting for the ball to come to him.
A chance to revisit the goal.
Well, his players have followed his every command and some. The coach must be delighted.
It's going their way. 2-0 on deck. Well, it could be on for him here. In it goes! The lead just gets bigger. Surely they can't let this slip now.
Well, as we look at this again, the keeper's every right to ask where his back line was, but 2v1 in the end, he's thinking now, is he going to pass or go around me? He's got no chance.
It's a massive lead, and it's very hard to imagine them losing it now. Crossing possibilities. In it goes! Such a complete performance. 4 in front now.
Well, here's the replay, and it all starts with the delivery into the box, just begging for someone to get on the end of it. But then there's plenty to do from there. He's hit it so well, lots of pace, lots of power, and the keeper just can't react in time. Great strike. Well, there's nothing better for a manager when a plan comes together. Total satisfaction.
And this is turning into something of a rout. 4-0.
He is. Yeah.